Wow, what's up, you guys? So, a lot of you guys know that me and Destiny just have moved, and I'm just speechless. So, I get a knock on the door that something was ordered for me and Destiny. And I get to the door, and I think the young man was in on it because he was smiling. And sure enough, it was two pizzas from Pizza Hut and one of my favorite drinks, Dr. Pepper. So, Miss Tiffany.
Thank you, Miss Tiffany.
Thank you, Miss Tiffany. We love you.
We love you.
And I'm just, this is crazy. Oh my goodness. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Look, you guys. Wow. Destiny, how many slices do you want?
Two.
I want two. I'm not gonna show myself on camera, but Pizza Hut is so good. I have not had Pizza Hut in a long time. I don't know what it is. It's
Who brought
something.
her out the door?
The delivery people. They brought it. So she had this surprise going on all day. And I was gonna try to not be here, but I was gonna be here. Because something just told me she had something up her sleeve. And she sure did. So again, I just want to say thank you. We love you so much. So we about to go eat. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And if you don't have Miss Tiffany, please go check her out. Words cannot express how I feel about her, a true sister too. And you guys, she got down. I know this is about my pizza, but she got down, we believe, to number one on the Fabulous 40. She has rocked so hard for that. And so Monday, if I'm correct, Monday they'll do the tolling up. And if so, she moves to the last and final round. You guys, we need all the free votes or whatever. It'll start in a few days, and then the winner will be announced December 15th. This woman right here deserves that 40,000. She deserves that, her picture in a magazine. She deserves so much. But again, I love you. Vote, vote, vote. Again, thank you. Destiny's going in on this pizza. But we love you. We appreciate you. I'm just speechless. But it's so good. All right, you guys. Bye.